Cancer, and it is the leading cause of death among women. We want to change that, and here's the good news. We absolutely can. So, at Protect Your Mom, we have a simple mission, and you have an important role to play. All you have to do is encourage your mom and all the other women in your life to do a self-examination every month. This simple talk takes less than 5 minutes, and it has the power to save lives. So, as you leave today, I hope each and every one of you takes home this very important message. Engage your mom, your teachers, your aunts, your sisters, and every single woman you know to do a self-examination, and it could be the difference between life and death. Let's say goodbye to breast cancer once and for all. Over to Liz.
Change the
fate.
The only time I saw my loving deep was when he said goodbye.
The lady was fading out because everyone
was stopping. This lady has surrendered to a fatal disease found late. The medicine failed and the prayers too long. Her lovely mane shed, her body suddenly in bed. She looked 100 years older and all her death vanished into the despair. She looked so stiff and feeble, but that graceful smile of hers never faded away. Then one day, she kissed my cheeks, she hugged me, and she went away, far away. dear mother, grandma has gone away. I would not let you go away too. You are a beacon of strength, an item to be admired, more precious than rubies or sapphires. I'll vain things to protect you. I'll hold rose and crimson close to my heart. Because if you leave me, who'll braid my hair and sing lullabies for me, like grandma used to. Thank you. So we have a small pledge. Place your right hand over your heart and read after us.
I pledge to make my mom
every month.
Thank you.
We would like to thank our headmistress, our principal, our supervisor, and all our teachers and students for their extensive support and their participation in this event. We all hope that you go home and make sure that your mother gets a self-examination, and for that matter, every woman you know in your life is saying your son. So go home, be healthy, be safe, and think big. Thank you.